Welcome to this presentation on Talend Academy Certification Exams. Talend Academy Certification Exams are online and on-site proctored exams, which means you can take them from anywhere in the world. Talend Exams are open to everyone, not just customers, partners, and employees. However, you'll need a subscription to Talend Academy to access the recommended training to prepare for the exams. There's no biometric authentication, and a secure browser is not required, making the process of taking your exam simple. While all Talend exams are supervised through proctoring, they're open book exams. This means you're permitted to use authorized test aids during your exam. The authorized materials are limited to Talend Academy learning plans, Talend documentation, Talend community knowledge base articles, Talend products, web searches, and your study notes. Visit Talend Certifications on the web or the Talend Certifications page in Talend Academy for details and recommended preparation for each exam. When you open an exam page, you'll see details about the exam, such as duration and passing score. In addition, you'll find recommended experience, exam preparation, exam topics, and information on badging all on the same page. Now let's talk about registering for your exam. Talend uses Web Assessor as the testing platform for all certification exams, so you'll need to create a Web Assessor account to take your exam. Click the Register Now button on your certification exam details page. You'll be redirected to the Talend Web Assessor page where you'll create your account. Complete all fields accurately and use your full legal name because it'll appear on your certificates. If you're a Talend partner, use the status drop-down option to identify yourself. If you're a Talend employee, use your Talend email address and the status drop-down option to identify yourself. Once you've created your account, book your exam by clicking Register for an Exam. Pick the date and time you want and proceed to payment. All major credit and debit cards are accepted. Talend recommends reading the exam agreements carefully because they contain information on exam conditions and your data privacy. You must accept these terms and rules to proceed with booking your exam. After you complete the payment, your scheduled exams appear under the My Assessments tab, and you'll receive confirmation via email from Web Assessor. Before you take your exam, ensure your device meets the technical requirements. You'll need a computer running the Windows or Mac operating system, and it's mandatory that you have a functioning webcam and microphone because all exams are proctored. You must also ensure you have a screen resolution of 1024 by 768. Remember, you don't need to download any software because there's no secure browser requirement. However, you'll need a mouse and a keyboard with an English layout, and you must have an internet connection with at least 1 megabits per second throughput. Be sure to test your internet speed before taking your exam. Antivirus software and firewalls can cause disruptions when taking your exam, so remember to disable them beforehand. Your exam confirmation email provides the complete technical requirements and a link to test your internet speed. Before starting your exam, ensure you're in a quiet place with good lighting where you won't be disturbed. Also, make sure your desk is clutter-free and you only have the permitted authorized test aids in your test environment. Again, those materials are limited to Talend Academy learning paths, Talend documentation, Talend community knowledge base articles, Talend products, web searches, and your study notes. If you experience difficulties taking your exam online, contact Criterion Support for immediate assistance. Refer to your confirmation email for Criterion's contact details or the Criterion testing platform. Criterion Technical Support is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, except for U.S. federal holidays, and support is available in all languages. When you're ready to start your exam, log into Web Assessor and click the My Assessments tab. The Launch button appears 10 minutes before the time of the exam. You'll be asked if you've prepared your device by disabling your antivirus and firewall software, and also asked to prepare your environment, which may include removing your glasses, if you wear glasses, testing your lighting, and so on. Your camera and microphone will be checked to ensure they're functioning properly, and then you'll be prompted to start the exam. Your exam timer starts counting down as soon as you click Launch and are presented with the first question. You'll be supervised and recorded during the entire exam, and you won't be able to take any breaks. You won't be aware of the proctor's presence. However, if the proctor suspects a security issue, or if there's a technical problem, you'll receive an on-screen warning. For example, if you lean out of the camera's view and the proctor can no longer see you clearly. Reading the exam out loud or interacting with another person during the exam is not permitted. Additionally, disclosure or distribution of any exam content is strictly forbidden. If you receive a message from the proctor, the exam timer is paused while you read and reply to it. If you can't resolve the issue, such as an audio or video problem, the proctor may suspend the exam, and you'll need to rebook your exam, which will incur a fee. So remember, prepare ahead and test your audio, video, and internet connection. As you work your way through the exam questions, you'll have the option to mark any questions for later review. Click Review All to review all your questions. The questions marked for later review are highlighted. Answer all the questions because there are no negative points for wrong answers. The exam ends when you click Submit or when the timer runs out. After you complete the exam, you'll get your result and topic scoring information immediately. If you pass, you'll receive your certificate by email from Web Assessor, or it'll be available in Talend Academy. Some certification exams may be hosted there. If you need to retake the exam, rebook it by logging into your Web Assessor account. To better prepare for further exam attempts, refer to the topic scoring information provided at the end of your exam so you can focus on the topics you found most challenging. You have 3 attempts to pass a Talend Academy certification exam, and a payment is required for each attempt. If you have any questions, refer to our comprehensive FAQs or email your inquiry to customercare@talend.com. Talend wishes you the best of luck with your exam.